Once you have downloaded the eKey app, you will need to follow a few steps to authorize it for use. Keyholders can obtain an authorization code from SuperWeb or from your association MLS Super System Administrator. If you need to request an authorization code, the easiest way to do it is to open the eKey app. Tap Activate eKey. Tap I need to request an authorization code. Enter your email address or phone number on file with your 4-digit PIN. Tap Submit. Based on what you entered, you will receive an email or SMS text message. The next step is to enter the authorization code into the eKey app. The easiest way to do this is to open the email or SMS text on your smartphone and click on the link. This opens the eKey app and automatically enters the authorization code for you. Click on the EULA, End User License Agreement, and Privacy Notice. This will open the eKey app and you are ready to start using your eKey. The authorization code for the current eKey app is a 10-digit alphanumeric code containing the letters A through Z and the numbers 2 through 7. If the characters look like a 0, it is the letter O and not a 0. If it looks like a 1, it is the letter I and not the number 1. As an option, you can enter the authorization code manually. Open the eKey app. Tap on Activate eKey. Tap, I already have an authorization code. Enter the authorization code. Now you are ready to use your eKey. There may be a limit to the number of authorization codes that can be obtained each week. If you reach your weekly limit of authorization codes, please check with your association MLS. You have other ways to obtain an authorization code using SuperWeb. If the eKey app is installed on your device, you may instead select the SuperWeb icon on the eKey app. Enter your key serial number, PIN, and select your association MLS from the drop-down list. Select Login. Select Authorization Code. The authorization code is emailed to your email address on file with your association MLS. For further information, contact Super Support at 877-699-6787.